Hello, I'm Thomas Ferrer. I'm the director of talent. And wait, what am I? Oh crap, hold on. See, I can't do this.
There's an awful lot of enthusiasm in this industry, but we benefit by being direct and saying, yeah, I'm not going to tell you that we can go do something if we can't do it, to cut out the malarkey and focus on what the real answers are. And that's what no BS means. That then is backed up by the idea that we want work to be enjoyable and fun. And in order for us to tackle the difficult things that we have to do in the world, we need our colleagues and our team to be people that we can count on. We really depend on having a good team, having one team that is working together and not having kind of office politics and that sort of thing.
We have so much to do at this company. We have to be direct and we have to be honest with ourselves and we have to be respectful so we can work well together. You know, my like little summary of our no BS policy is being direct, honest, and respectful. And part of our no BS policy, especially teammates that might be moving their whole lives across the country to go to Mojave, they need to know that, you know, our Mojave headquarters is not the Apple campus up in San Jose, right? Like, it's not bad or anything, but it's not that. We want to do that on the front end so people know what they're signing up for and all aspects of it. It's you know, genuine and it's the right thing to do.
You could also plug that we're hiring right now, Thomas, if you wanted to.
We are so hiring right now. So please apply. Visit our careers page.